Okay, I'm just making one pass up and down the bridge. We're gonna end up throwing it the other end. I had pretty good luck dragging here last time. Pulled up a throwing knife and an old weed pipe. That was on the other side of the bridge. That's bad.
Looks like stuff in here.
Oh. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I want to get closer to that.
Whole chunk of the bridge. So while Danny's doing the Facebook Live, I went to the other side of the bridge to just go up and down, drag it. Battery, that little gear. Is there a watch or something? I don't know.
Bunch of locks.
Cool.
Hey, Danny. No keys, but there's four padlocks.
Look at that.
Wow.
See?
Can someone get over here and grab it?
Yeah, I'll grab it.
That's it. Yep. Cash box.
That's it.
Definitely it. That's the cash box right there.
Yeah, you had it earlier.
It has holes in it, so it probably has
nothing in it. By looking at it, you can see right through the box.
We'll open up when we get home.
Sweet, man.
Find the day right there.
Got a hole in the bottom.
Jared Morse.
Got anything?
We'll see. I think it might have something, maybe. No, maybe not.
That thing's just really heavy, huh?
I don't really like throwing from the bridge. I only want to drag it every once in a while. Because I threw one time on that other side and I got stuck on that pipe. I gotta do that weird over the head throw, sidearm it. I gave Jim the green gloves. Yeah. He was dipping with the rogue. Dude, look at this old freaking two wrenches, bro. Yeah, look.
Old crescent wrenches.
Look at that. Then another one stuck to it. They're fused together.
It's all good, like a S-shaped pressure wrench. Got a handle on there.
Go nut. Maybe an old piece of sign, I don't know. Clean that time.
All right. Well, we had a pretty good day today.